It's been really cool seeing all the parts come into the Lori Student Center Brewery and then finally being installed and being really, really close to being able to brew.
I'm super excited about this space because it'll give us a lot of opportunities to try new things.
You create a product that you love. It's not some kind of abstract thought or idea that you're working on. You're working on an actual thing.
When we heard that CSU was developing the FST program, we wanted to be involved. You know, we said, wouldn't it be great if students could actually brew on an industry-sized scale? And their vision was to do that in the Ramskeller, and I thought, that is so awesome. I'm so excited about it.
The Fermentation Science and Technology program started in the fall of 2013. Right away, we formed an industry advisory board. And it was during that first meeting that Jeannie Miller had approached me and said, you know, I think I have some vessels that might be interesting to you for the Student Center Brewery project.
We had some brewing equipment that was installed in a hockey arena in Vancouver that we had taken out. We had put it into storage because we weren't sure what we were going to do with it. One thing led to another, and I said, I wonder if we could, you know, if I could convince our leadership that we could donate this equipment to the university. And it's a beautiful brewery, and wouldn't that be great?
The vision was to have state-of-the-art automation, something that really was going to be kind of a shining example for industry of what is possible.
So coming out of this particular program, you're going to have experience with cutting-edge technology, especially in this brewery, where you're like, maybe I worked on this new system that the brewery that I'm being hired into doesn't have yet but wants.
Students just get more industry exposure, more brewing exposure, brewing on a more industry-relevant scale.
I don't think I could do what I want to do without a space like this or without access to a commercial-style brewery. We can develop techniques here that can help benefit the craft brewing system, then maybe we can expose people to different flavors that they didn't have exposure to previously. So that's, for me, that's the exciting part.
So we have the dimension of how tall it is.
We worked with the engineering department to identify, can we do this as a team, a cross-disciplinary team? So right out of the gate, we were fortunate. We had mechanical engineers, chemical engineers, electrical engineers, computer engineers, and it was a very large team and there was tons of interest.
It's been a really cool project to be on just because of the real world application and all of the automation experience. I never had automation experience, so it's been really cool working with Melisco Engineering and then also with the Fermentation Sciences program on a project that's going to be here for years to come.
Having a space like this that's collaborative, I think will do wonders for the program, and that will ultimately benefit the reputation of the program.
That is amazing to be able to walk into a job interview, hand them your resume, and be like, oh yeah, I can do this, 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 and this, this, this. And a lot of it is because you learned it here because it was just part of the curriculum.
Jeff said to me a lot that I don't want this to be state of the art circa 2017, 2018. I want this to always be state of the art.
Okay. And
being able to expose students to practical industry projects on campus, it's invaluable.
I think for us, our satisfaction comes from the fact that we're working on a project that's going to be here for years to come, and that we can come back and see how all of our hard work is still being put to use and how people are enjoying something that we helped create.
It's thanks to all of our industry partners that we've been able to do that. To everyone, again, I say thank you and cheers.